Ho ho ho, whippersnappers, and Merry Christmas, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Minecraft on the Timeshot server. Today we are going to be delivering happiness and cheer to all of our friendly neighborhood Timeshotters, and, well, most of them. But, I need to, that reminds me. Anyway, we'll worry about that when the time comes. Well, we are now going to head to bed, actually, because Santa's coming to town! So let's pop a squat real quick, get some sleep, and then we will head out and start spreading that Christmas cheer. Alrighty, so, there has been a plot that has been designated, it seems, to Christmas this year, where we can leave our gifts to our fellow server members, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head on over there. I hope you guys are having a very Merry Christmas and that you're not spending too much time on the internet today, folks, because your family and friends, I'm sure, are looking forward to spending time with you, and I'm sure you got better things you can be doing. But yeah, I hope you all are having a good day. Good break in general if you guys are off of school, or, you know, get some vacation off from work, or whatever you guys are up to today. I hope you're enjoying it. I myself, while you guys are watching this, well, I'm probably asleep still, if you guys are watching it when it goes up, but I'm up at my in-laws visiting my wife's family this year. We kind of do a back-and-forth sort of thing where I will spend, like, Thanksgiving, which is a big holiday here in the States. We'll spend that with my family, and then we'll spend Christmas with her family, and then the next year, we kind of swap it. So we'll spend Thanksgiving with her family, Christmas with my family. Cat hut! We're probably gonna, usually we just kind of hang out. We sleep in a bit because we're not little kids anymore, and we don't have any little kids in our families, although my brother, Klungar, did just have a baby, but little dude's not old enough yet to be up early on, well, that's not true, he may be up early, but, ooh, well, hey there. looks like the JFC is coming back. HFC? What are they? Huh. A.O. Future site of Poe's Pork. Closed for construction. Certified okay build. Alright, we won't look at that yet, because that might be something else. But actually, we do need to come right through here, so excuse me, Poe's Pork. We need to head back here because somebody set up a little Christmas tree back on this. What's with the slimes, man? Patented friendliness sludge. That's not toxic or anything, I'm sure. Alright, but what we're gonna do today, so I think Anasia potentially set up this tree with all these gifts here, and so we won't open any of these gifts. And since I don't want to open gifts, I figured I would set up another little tree here, because why not? Nothing says Christmas like extravagance. So let's set it up like right. Let's set it up like right here. Is that close enough to be? Yeah. Well, we'll call it good. All right, we got some bone meal. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Wow. Well, that's the tiniest 4x spruce I've ever seen. We might need to try that again. All right, let's get our axe out. But you know, kinks. We gotta figure it out. Gotta get a couple of saplings too while we go. So let's make sure we get those on the bar so we can check. Let's pick a new spot to put the tree. But yeah, so I hope you guys are having a great Christmas break. And if you guys are getting to travel and everything, I hope you guys are staying safe. I know it's a little warmer this year, at least in my part of the country, the United States. It's a bit warmer this year than generally Christmas is, so hopefully there's not too much snow or ice or whatever on the roads for you guys as you're traveling. Alright, so since Christmas is much more about giving than receiving, I've got an assortment of gifts put together here that I kind of try to tailor my gifts a little bit for each of the server members, so everybody's not getting just, like, you know, a block of diamonds or something. I don't have that much diamond, mostly. But we could try to do something that would be, you know, of significance to people. And as soon as we get a couple more saplings, we can give this another go. Come on, come on. Man, I've never seen a tree be so stingy with its saplings. Come on. Here we go. Oop, there's one. One more. All right, perfect. Okay, so let's switch over and do it like right. Do it like right here. That'll be good. All right, so there's that. Let's hope that we can get this thing to actually grow. So we've got a bit of trunk to work with here. There we go. That's what we wanted. See? Perfect. Okay, so now we have 15 server members. So let's go ahead and let's see. I think this is pretty much... If we do this... Okay, so we have one more chest we have to place. Oh man, Here's a story. Oh, and I've got some spruce wood. We can make these kind of like roots or something, maybe. But, little root offshoots coming off of the tree, maybe, for these hovering chests. I kind of like that. All right, but we need one more chest to place. Let's put it... is there anywhere simple that I can put it? Let's just pop it right there. That'll be fine. I don't think we're gonna get anything nicer than that. Alright, so, one other thing I wanted to do. I've got a couple of ingredients here, that's gonna help us Christmas-fy up the place of it. Is it two snow blocks? I think it is. Yes. And he's not dying immediately, which is fantastic. So let's get the rest of these guys going here. We'll let them kind of Christmas-fy the area. Make it a little wintry. Hopefully they'll start rolling. There they go. They're not really leaving a trail though, huh? Curious. I think they should, shouldn't they be leaving a snow trail? Anyway, I'll quickly drop off the last few of these. Maybe the biome's just too warm. I've never really figured out exactly how these guys work. See, that guy's leaving some snow. Maybe it's just too lit up over here. They're just too lit up. If we move that, is it? Anyway, all right. So while those guys do their work, let's pop down the ender chest here. Actually, we need to go through and put signs on the chests so that we... So let's just start at the top of the list. We'll say that this is the front. So we'll do this, and we'll do April. And we'll do... B-Rose. There we go. I'm going to make sure I spell everybody's name right. And then we've got a gift for Dave, because of course we do. Edson, good guy Edson. Inasia. Fabe going here. Is that right? Fabe, yeah, that's right. Thought it was a D there for a second. We got Fultron. We've got, www.huck.com, Huck there, and we've got, let's see, where was I, Jake, and Code, and Mara, and MK. Whew, getting close. All right, and then we've got Poet and Sari and Winter. All right, there we go. Perfect. I think that's everybody. So we have got a chest for everybody. Now let's go down the list. So let's start at the top. We've got April, and so for April. April is a music lover. She is a very talented musician, actually. And so, for April, I will gift her a jukebox. with a record disc. And Merry Christmas, April. Next one, B. Reese. B. Reese is a lumberjack. And for a lumberjack, we have the lumberjack. It's an axe. Enjoy, B. Reese. Merry Christmas. Dave. Dave is... Well, Dave's gonna have to wait, actually, because I was gonna give Dave a piece of coal, because it's Dave, right? But I think there's somebody else who needs this first. So, we will skip Dave for the time being. Next person who's gonna get one is Edson. And Edson is getting the pink battle pants, projectile protection to defend him against Jake. And then he's also getting an I'm a Perleaver Ender Pearl for being a PBS member. So, Merry Christmas, Edson. Let's beat up a little bit here. Hopefully we're lit up enough over here that we don't have to worry too much about mobs. Alright, so what's next? Okay, so Anasia is next. Anasia gets the pet killer. It's a nice sharpness fire aspect sword there, so she can kill and cook on the go. And she also gets a I'm a Perleaver button there that she can hang on her wall. So perfect. Merry Christmas, Anasia. So next on the list is Fave. And Fabe is getting a banana for Christmas, because we all know how much Fabe loves bananas. So there we go. Merry Christmas, Fabe. Fultron. Fultron is getting a handful of stuff. Fultron is getting a Christmas friend, because Fultron, all of Fultron's friends are imaginary. And he gets I'm a Perleaver button because he's in PBS. So there we go. Merry Christmas, Fultron. Ho, ho, ho. All right. And then we've got Huck. And Huck is also a very musically oriented person. And so Huck is also getting a new jukebox with a fancy music disc, which I totally didn't steal from Code, so don't even ask. Merry Christmas, Huck. And Jake. Sensei Jake. With his bow spamming ways, Jake is getting... Oh gosh, those guys scared me there for a second. Jake is getting a nice new bow, flame, power, and breaking. Feel free to add anything else to it as you'd like, but there we go. Shiny new bow for Jake, shiny in both literally and figuratively. I'm not sure why these guys aren't... why would it leave snow here and literally nowhere else? That's curious. Is it just the light? No, because there's a torch right there. What are you fools doing, huh? Alright, either way, where were we? Jake, okay, Code. Code is getting a bunch of crafting tables. Oh wait, no, I've got two gifts for Code, actually. Code is getting crafting tables and fish. Because I know Code loves fish. And so he is getting the things that he loves most in the world. Crafting tables and fish. So there we go, Merry Christmas, Code. Mara. Being the cookie monster that she is getting a stack of cookies. A stack of cookies from Mara. There we go. Because she always is very sweet, Mara is. Except for when she's off camera, and then she swears like a pirate. Or a sailor. Either way, she swears a lot. Mara, very, very bad. She's gonna be mad at me for that. I'm sorry, Mara! MK. MK's house is full of cats, both in the real world and in Minecraft. And so, lots of fish for MK, so she can keep all her little furry friends happy. And we have a couple of other things here. Now, let's see. We have Poet, who unfortunately, if you guys saw last episode, I had to give away Poet's Christmas gift. I was gonna give Poet a block of gold, but unfortunately, all of my gold was stolen from me, and we had to pay the pirates somehow, and so I had to give Poet's gift away. So Poet gets a lump of coal. And Winter, since everybody's always eating her cakes, and she is also very sweet, there we go, a cake for Winter. And finally, well not finally, I guess, but Sari gets a golden apple because she always is looking out for villagers and things like that, zombie villagers that she can convert and bring into the living world of the living. And so, I figured I'd give her a golden apple there that she can use in her quest to revitalize the server there. And so there we go. All right, so now that leaves us because I had to give Poet Dave's gift. Let's see, what can we give Dave? It's got to be something good because we had to give his gift away, so it's got to be something good. Oh, I thought that was a bunny. It's just a chicken. All right, So, for Dave's gift. What would Dave like? We really need to think about it. You know what I think Dave would like? Dave has set up a number of different bases throughout the world recently. He's got his log cabin, and he's got his new mob grinder and all of that. And so, you know what I think Dave could probably use? This is probably a good gift for Dave. We'll give Dave an ender chest so that he can get access to all of his items all around the world without having to build all these silly things himself. And we'll give him some lapis because it's got to be special because we gave away his gift. So there we go. And let's leave a sign so that people know. Ho, ho, ho. Merry. Oh. What was that? Did one of these dudes take on a creeper? Where was that explosion from? Holy crap. I don't even see. It was close enough that I heard it. I probably actually need to get rid of these guys. If they're gonna anger creepers and get them to blow up, that could probably be bad. But maybe. Oh yeah, it blew up here. Okay, so we're gonna need to get rid of our guys. Apparently, they have the ability to anger creepers and get them to explode, which will be bad. We don't need our little Christmas friends blowing up the place. That would be real bad. And since they're not spreading Christmas cheer in the form of snow anyway, it's probably best and safest if we just get rid of them. All right. Go. Sorry about that, mate. Here we are. Alright. We had like six of these things. Where's the rest of them at? Is that everybody? Guess some of them died on their own, too. Alright, so let's actually. We do this. Gives us four snow. And let's grab a crafting table. How do you make. How do you make, like, the... Is it just this? Yes! There we go. Alright, so we can make... We can put some snow around so it looks a little Christmassy. There we go. Here we are. Can we put snow on top of chests? Nope. Cannot. Put some here. Alright, so we got a little bit of snow scattered around. I don't know if the torches are gonna get rid of that or not. It's certainly possible. But now... Now that everybody has a gift, right? Everybody's all set. I think so. I think everybody liked their gifts. Oh, we gotta finish our sign. That's right. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, we can't waste. Put this up a little bit more. All right. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Oh no. Hold on. We'll get it. We can do signs. Christmas. There we go. And then a heart. Torticlaws. Alrighty. So there we go. Everybody has got their gifts. Now we need to take a look. The tree. Well, it's a beautiful tree, is not necessarily super Christmassy. So, what we need to do is we need to steal some ingredients from Oink, if possible. Because I totally forgot about... Just need a bit of glowstone, lads. There we go. That's all we needed. Go ahead. Let's see, it's a four wide top, so... Let's get two pieces of glowstone. Should be plenty. And then we don't use up much of their ingredients. We can put that back and all of that. And we can give them these even. And perfect. Perfect. There we go. All right. And in exchange for some of that, we'll grab just a handful of this stuff. Sure. Sure. Let's call that good. Perfect. All right, and clean up the mess. There we go. All right, so now we need to get up top. So in order to do that, we have to pull out the PBS stops, and hopefully that lands where it's supposed to. It's not going to. It's coming right back down. Ooh, we're gonna miss the tree, aren't we? No, we're gonna land on it. Nope. Nope, we're not. Okay. So plan B, when we end up being really bad at ender pearling, we just pillar, which is I know, it's terrible. But we will make it work. So let's get this stuff on the bar. There we go. And we'll put some ornaments on the tree here. There we go. And put an ornament there, and an ornament there. Okay. Let's put an ornament. Ooh, there we go. We'll put an ornament there on the bottom. And we'll put an ornament there. How about there? Okay. Making good time. All right, we'll place that there. And we'll put this one here. Now, put that there. And how we doing? Let's put that there. Okay, looking good. Let's put an orange up there. Now let's pearl up just a bit. Okay, not sure exactly where we are. There we go. Let's see, what do we got going on here? We'll probably put an orange there, or a yellow, rather. I know colors. Put a blue there. Okay. Looking good. How are we doing on this side? We could probably put an orange right here. Oop. Oop, where's my little pearl friend? Let's put these off real quick. We gotta eat up so we can heal. Come on. We've got deliveries to make. Ho. There we go. Alright. So we've got an orange there. Let's put a yellow. Let's put a yellow right there. And a purple there. Or I guess this is blue, technically. Okay. There we go. Now, last thing we need to do. Perfect. We need to put the star on top. And that should be good to go. All right, let's take a look. Oh, yes. Very nice. We might need to put some lower hanging ornaments just to make the bottom of the tree not look quite so bare. I hear her. I don't know where she is. I hear the little devil. Here we go. It's a little close, but that's okay. We'll make it work. There we go. I think that's probably good. So we've got our Christmas tree up there. Now we got to clear out our pillar here. And then we'll be very good to go. So anyway, I hope you guys, as I said before, I hope you guys are having a very Merry Christmas. I hope you guys are getting to spend it with friends and family, and that you're traveling safely, and that you're enjoying just, you know, spending time with your family. Because that's what today's really all about, you know. Whether you guys are celebrating Christmas because, you know, you believe in Jesus and, you know, his birth and all that, which, you know, which I do, or whether you guys just, because I know a lot of people celebrate Christmas who aren't even Christians, and so if you guys are even just using this as an excuse to spend time with family and give gifts to each other and love on each other and everything like that, you know what, that's not the worst thing either, so... I hope you guys are enjoying this time together, and that you, even if you're just using it, you know, having a break so you can, you know, store up some energy for next year as that's quickly approaching. I just hope you guys are enjoying your time both together, and hopefully you're taking some time away from the internet a little bit, and you guys will get out into the real world and just make some connections and stuff. And anyway, guys, I hope you guys have a great, great rest of your day. I've been Tormir the Grey, and you guys have been great. Make sure to do those likes, comments, and subscriptions for me, guys, and I'll see y'all back here next time. Alrighty, guys. Ho, 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 have a good one. Merry Christmas.